Washington Post Joe McHale served up the week's most hilarious and unforgettable moments, and he's brought along some choice clips today. Please welcome Joe McHale. With and edit out like what not to put on the show, because it essentially takes all the surreal and absurd moments that have happened for the entire week on TV, reality TV, commercials. How do you select it?
Well, we force interns to watch hours and hours of television every day, and then we have these meetings where we get together and we show all the clips, and as long as MTV's Date My Mom is on the air and Britney Spears is riding with a baby in her in the front seat, then we're in business. Yeah, we just make fun of almost everything you can find.
And we appreciate all that. I want to start with our first clip that you brought for us. It's from America's Got Talent.
Yes.
Can you tell us about this?
Yeah, it's produced by Simon Cowell, who clearly needs more money. And it's on NBC. They've jumped on the copying of American Idol bandwagon. And it's called America's Got Talent. And from this next clip, America's definitely got kind of a freak show going on. So check it out.
Waiting for this moment all my life. For 32 years I was waiting to come on the stage and show who I am and what I can do. Yes, for you I'm Christmas tree. For somebody I can be God.
He's kidding, isn't he?
He's getting mega to the next round.
Would you let that guy to the next round?
No.
America's got enormously gay, metallic Russian man, apparently.
Were people laughing or crying?
I think it was a combination of both.
Amazing. It was a stir of emotion at that time.
Yes, he's been shot into space and he's working on the near space station now, so he's fine.
All right, what about this next clip? This is actually from Univision.
Yes.
And it's from a show called Sabado Gigante.
Sabado Gigante. Hispanics also have got talent. This is a show out of Miami where they actually do, it's kind of a talent show. And that talent being a bunch of hoochie mamas dancing around their children.
Ahí los tienen. Oye, esta señora. De 9 meses. Ahí está. Mira. Oye, lo entretenido. Mira lo entretenido de estar el bebé.
El bebé.
I don't even know.
What has happened to Destiny's child? Kelly, what? Oh, explain.
Wait, are those really their babies?
Yeah, those are their babies.
Oh, wow.
I'm like speechless after that. I can't even imagine that.
I have a child, and that's what my wife does.
It brings stroller size to a whole new level.
Yeah,
what about this next? Is it an infomercial we're about to see?
It's not an infomercial. It's from a home shopping network, which I'm sure none of you see because you're not obese shut-ins. But it is on late at night. This is, I'm sorry.
You're so bad.
It's on late at night, but this clip, this guy is trying to sell a digital camera. Just pay attention to the clarity of the photo.
Remember the picture of the horse I showed you earlier? Well, here it is, blown up. Look at that horse. The bushy tail, the big teeth, the hooves. Okay, my producer, Tara Cates, just told me this isn't a horse, it's a butterfly.
Yeah. No.
Oh. He's like pointing like a weather person sort of.
And that guy just got offered $21 million to host E! News on the red carpet. That was Ryan Seacrest.
Stop it.
No, it wasn't him.
See, I believe you, Joel.
He could have me killed at any moment. We've got snipers all over the building.
Watch out. Okay, this next one is from The Insider, right? With Stephen Cojocaro.
Stephen Cojocaro. He is a clip machine for our show.
Oh, this guy.
He's talking about Keira Knightley or the Pirates of the Caribbean. I don't know what he's really talking about, but it's really important.
Here is Hollywood. Hot, hot, hot. Ooh. Now repeat after me. It's Chanel. C-H-A-N-E-L. And even in her poor, tattered clothes, Keira turns it into pirate chic.
Ahoy, matey.
I wonder what his girlfriend thinks of that.
Yeah. Keep thinking.
We're going to thank you. Thank you for bringing us the best of the best.
Don't use us.
Yes.
Well,
never.
Too late.
Yeah, too late. I feel like
we'll only
already.
Use you twice a show.
Okay, we're going to hold you to that. Come back again and bring us some
Please,
more clips. Those
yes.
are fun. Our thanks to Joel McHale. The Soup airs every Friday night on E! Check your local listings. We'll be right back.